is Father Khachatur, and now I'm here in Artsakh in Gandzasar Church. Now I'm serving here. I want to apologize for my English because it's more than 10 years that I'm not speaking. It's first day that I'm trying to speak.
No problem. Can you tell us a little bit about the situation here right now?
For the situation, I can't say anything more because I don't have a lot of information. But for first, I want to say it will be better if it stop the war in Armenia, because every time we heard that a lot of people they die. Mm-hmm. We want for first peace, no more nothing, just peace. For us, first the peace, important thing is peace. We don't want no one die from this side or other side. For me, it's hard to speak, I don't know.
I understand. And why do you think there's a war going on right now? What's the cause of this war?
Okay, let's say that look at your. It's written more than 700 years ago. Uh-huh. But the Turkish or Azerbaijan's people, they say that Artsakh or Karabakh, it's our land, our country. How they are thinking about that? Because let's say how it can be Turkish land. Let's say it's written more than 700 years ago.
And it's what is written there?
It's about the church, about the builders, what they have done here. This person who has built this church.
And in what language?
It's written Armenian language. It's Armenian alphabet. It's Armenian letters. It's written by Armenian letters.
And it was written 700 years ago, yes?
More than 700 years ago. When they start to build the church.
And the church, how old is the church?
It's they built the 13th century.
They built in the 13th. Understand. Okay. And it was built by Armenians.
Yes? Yeah, well.
And Azerbaijan says that Armenians weren't here.
It's Azerbaijan's land. How it can be? How it can be? They don't have stories. They don't read a story. They don't know nothing. Just to talk, to say the people all of the world, our. It's not the. They can't because we have everything to show them that it's our land, it's our church, it's our house. No more what I have to show to them. You are now here, you see.
Yes, I'm learning a lot here as we go.
Now we will go out. And I will show it in outside, south outside. It's written by English. I will show you in English and then Russian and Armenian language.
We
will go and I will show you that.
Okay, understand. And are you aware what happened yesterday with the church in Sushi?
Yeah. I heard about that they dropped the bomb.
Yes.
To church.
Twice. Once in the morning and then once in the evening. And there were actually two journalists that were injured.
You see, it's not just war. Now I see that they are against also two Christians.
So you think it was intentional that they bombed the church?
Yeah. What does it mean? The house, you explode the houses or everything, and you go to church also? You know that it's a holy place, and you want to explode the church also? Why?
Mm-hmm. Are you afraid here?
I'm not afraid, because I know that God with us. Mm-hmm. And every day, every time we pray, I know that we will win, because God with us.
Mm-hmm. Understand.
And everything will be okay. Every mm-hmm. time we are praying for peace, mm-hmm. No one wants war. No one. They started, and they have to finish it. If they don't want finished, we will finish it. I don't know what's going on. It's, I don't know. For me, hard to say, to speak. I have the book, and it's in book, it's written more than seven languages. Local languages. This is the tomb of Hassan Jalali.
It's a tomb.
The tomb of Hassan Jalali. This person built the church.
Uh-huh.
13th century. And the stone, they brought the stone from Israel. About stories or talking about something about Azerbaijan, but they don't have story, even if you want to know.
Temel engerochne apeti anger vorna mer mopvar mer ashqatum er.
So we're just leaving the church now. We had a little meal there with the priest, and now we're off to the front. Or at least that's my understanding. Taking everything as it comes. So please like, subscribe, and share across all social media.